And she remembers him like it was yesterday. Looking back on the messages through MySpace. Wow, it's been a while. She says it with a smile. And though the contact is gone, she hopes he's happy now. Cause they were best friends, she could tell him anything. And they would stay up every night and talk about everything. He made her smile, he made her laugh. Now she just wanted to miss her back. But since they're only friends, why would he miss her like that? She doesn't know, but inside, all these feelings have grown. And when he dated other girls, it made her feel so alone. She'd call his phone and say, boy, you can do much better. And then she thought, someone like me, if only he would just let her. He'd say, thanks, but I don't really seem to know who. She wanted to say her so bad, but then her mouth wouldn't move. Stuck on this dude, but their friendship sat in the way. So she was stuck daydreaming about this boy every day. And so time went by, and they would talk less and less. She tried dating other dudes, that ended up in a mess. She tried her best to keep in touch, but he drifted away. That kinda made her sad, how could he have nothing to say? There's no way that he would let our friendship go to a waste. But now it's been 2 years since she had last seen his face. Then one day, out of the blue, she saw him out at a friend's. And all the feelings that she had, she started feeling again. He walked up and said, hey, wow, I missed you so much. She said, I miss you so much too, we really need to catch up. And so they went out to lunch and talked about both their lives. And she forgot how she would always get lost in his eyes. He told her that he wished he had to listen to her way back, because the girl that he was with really wasn't all that. Then she laughed and said, I think you are the one that I love. With a smile, he said, my heart is yours and always was.